This ice is super thin and can crack any minute. So in order to cross, this polar bear spreads its weight over a larger surface area. Or maybe it was just trying to disguise itself like a seal.